Let's finish this up. Piggsy. Scary. Come on, Piggsy. Come on, pig boy. Come on, piglet. Yeah, that's it. That's it. Come on. Come on, piggy. Come on.
No more! angry.
Send him to hell. Go on.
Get in the red.
Gonna piss yeah. On your...
Give us the runaround.
Send him to hell. Go on. Send him to hell. Go on. Send him to hell. Go on.
Come on. Come on. Here he comes.
We know
could be not me. Cool or not.
You gotta be tough to last in this business. Take it easy there. You almost did for me. I've burnt better talent than you, baby. By far. Your big break and you blew it. You can't do it, can ya? You're nothing without me. Nothing. You want in? Okay. Ramirez was a schmuck anyway. I could do with a man like you on location. You're throwing away the biggest break you'll ever have. Watch what you're doing with that fucking thing. I'm your only way of making any of this good, Cash. Think about it. I've been pulling the strings, Cash, and...
Oh! Oh! Yes. Oh!
Cash. I made you!
Acclaimed movie maker Lionel Starkweather has been found dead today, along with several of his bodyguards, at his estate at the Wapona Hills Residential District. In what investigators are calling a bloody vendetta, an unknown assailant infiltrated the compound, killing Starkweather, but more interestingly, leading police to the site of a snuff film ring being run from the estate's confines. Linked to this ring is Carcer City's own police chief, Gary Schaefer, whose lawyer stated that he intends to plead not guilty.
I had so much fun playing this. I don't know if I'm gonna play Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, but horror gothic, I don't know, but I had so much fun playing this. Now you can do bonus missions, but you have to do some things to unlock them. So I'll see you later.